Tomorrow, I have my first midterm for a class I never go to. So today, we are locking the fuck in. 5-hour energy, 1 Celsius, what could go wrong? Call this the academic steez. Oh, fuck, okay. All right, time to go study. Before I start studying, I gotta film some ads first, so give me 1 second.
Anybody with an insane work ethic? Work ethic. Oh my fucking god.
Alright, I'm gonna cut the cameras. It is time to do some real hard man work right now.
Our blue collar work is done. Now it is time to pick up my friend and I'm gonna cram him. No, wait, no, we're gonna
do ASMR because it's a quiet cafe. Hey, Tay, how are we feeling about the midterm tomorrow? I'm so cooked. Okay, right now we're gonna cram each other for about 2 hours. Proceed to watch me cram JT for 2 hours.
Hell yeah, let's do it.
How hard are you gonna cram me?
Very hard.
They don't know me, son!
Get it! 18!
Okay, we're done cramming each other.
We crammed each other.
All right, let's say it's out of 60. Mm. What's the over-under? 47? No, 47 is too high. 45.
47, no, I'm under 47 for sure.
Okay, wait, what about 40?
Well, under.
Under? I'm taking the under? Right now, and like predicting how I'm gonna study tomorrow, I'm taking the over.
Taking over?
I'm taking the over. I'm gonna be.
Actually, wait, after tonight, yeah, I'll be over for sure.
Tonight, I'll be over. Clap like this for my transition, like clap like that. What the fuck? Not media trained. Just founded a new like feminist rights club at USC, and I'm hosting my first meeting right now. So, everyone, say hi. What club is this for? The feminist rights club. Yeah. Worked out a lot better than I thought it would. Our meeting is officially done now. About to wrap up, go home. I'm gonna go study some more. Everyone, say something to the camera.
Yes, we saw you.
Finally back from the meeting. I have some Panda Express right here. Sorry, Chinese ancestors, I know you'd be upset. So my strategy for studying pretty much is I take whatever practice exam is given out. I then do the entire practice exam with the answers given and explain each answer on its own. And after I'm done doing the entire practice exam and writing up a description of why the answer is the answer, I then do the practice exam again and see what answers I remember. And whatever I do wrong, I just do again and I write up another explanation for why it makes sense. And then after that, I take all the notes I have and I write them down once again. Now the strategy isn't good for learning, but it's good for memorization and that's what school's about. So...
Son! Get it! 19!
Yeah! Alright, I just had the most unproductive cram session of my life. So now it's time to go to bed and do it again tomorrow. Good night. Good morning. Was that a cool transition?
I'm the absolute worst person when it comes to waking up. In class right now, I'm going to a psychology. And I've been late to it every single time this whole fucking school semester so far. So today we are locking in. So that means I have to go on time.
Out of class now, right now it was 1:40, midterm starts at 5 p.m. So that means I have about 2.5 hours to cram. So I'm headed out to a cafe because my brain is cooked and I can't study at home. Hopefully get some good studying done and walk out of that midterm feeling like a confident young man. Justin will not be joining me, so I have to cram it in myself solo. Yet again, I asked for an oat matcha latte and they gave me a bitter black Americano, so I just gotta deal with it, you know. But right now it's 2:07 and I wanna make it to school at like 4:30. I think I have about 2 hours and 15 minutes to cram, which is more than enough in my opinion. So let's start cramming myself in front of everybody. To feel honestly. Going into it, I felt pretty confident because I was studying for a minute. I usually do this thing on every test where I double underline questions that I don't know and I come back to it. And the fucking test was 60 questions long and I double underlined 30 fucking questions. So there's nothing I can do about it now. Just wait and pray that my score comes back good. We're gonna get some dinner with Jimmy Zhang and Vit Trap. That concludes the first midterm at USC. And do I think I passed it or not? Who fucking knows? I'll just get these boys the business.
Consider business.
Nah, I beat you, and then I beat you first. All right, then I beat you. That's yo.
Yeah, we should.
Hey, AI is getting scary nowadays.
You should go back to the dorms and practice a little bit with your peers.
I smashed my peers before I smashed y'all.
Right. Yeah.
You might need a couple smashes before trying to smash with us.
Okay, so y'all trying to smash a 19-year-old now?
No. You trying to sass us?
What the hell? Hold on.
Hope you enjoyed the vid.
Is this going on the YouTube?
It's
not,
it's the outro, bro. I
didn't
bring my camera.
Damn. Man, fuck these guys.
No, bro. Everybody starts somewhere.
Bro, don't make me bring out year one Jimmy. Don't make me bring out the beginning phase of Jimmy.
Yeah, we had cameras back then.
Y'all think they passed my midterm?
That's crazy. Hold up after a midterm.
Yeah. respect though. Priority set straight.
Oh, it was an intro.
No, outro. Outro. Yeah.
All right, yo.
Like the video. Let's get this shit to.
Psych, that is not the outro because scores are now out. I ended up getting a 39 out of 60. I think, oh my god, you're fucking dumb. Well, yeah, maybe. But I hate to inform you, but 39 out of 60 is actually above average in the class. Class average was a 38, so right now you were looking at a man who was above average. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe for an above average man.